We're here at the Pier 40 after a 7-2 win for FC Barcelona's Peña, or Peña team. Obviously, this is Eddie Correa, the captain and head coach, do-it-all, also center back, also scored the second goal with a header. Eddie, after this win, of course, it was about the event, the whole mini Clásico, but, I mean, how good it feel to get a victory?
Correct. I think this is actually the first time this game has been going on. Real Madrid is a great team for the Peña team. They're a great team, and we're looking forward to have more games with them. When they get more familiar with the area, for them to know us better, it's not just the game. It's just more of a friendship, building something new here in New York.
Between the Barcelona and Real Madrid, and you see in this area, right, even that Smithfield Hall here in New York City,
correct,
it's a bar for Premier League, for Bundesliga, for a lot of things.
Correct.
What you're doing for La Liga and just having this kind of relationship, the positive things there?
Yeah, absolutely. Like, you know, we meet a lot of different people wherever we go. We actually meet random people that decide to become members of the Peña. So I think it's great to have a nice atmosphere. For us, it's more like a family atmosphere. Okay, it's not just getting there and watching the game. It's getting along with each other and getting to know everybody as well.
Yeah, and then the last thing I got to ask, when as far as getting your team prepared for this, what was the game plan on the field tonight?
Well, pretty much we were starting with AV8. So we're starting with 2-3-2, which is, a decent formation for short players. And it actually came out good because towards the second half, we ended up defending a lot more, which is actually better for a lot of people. So, and it was actually better for us as well. So we didn't want to pretty much push that hard either. Wanted to control the game overall.
All right, well, thanks, Eddie. Congratulations on the first Clásico win.
Thank you.